Thank you. Katy, somewhere in the mood to lie.